This interesting table, which we looked for in fact in the Book of Deuteronomy against our thousands, we look for interesting sign for Mashiach, as our Rabbi tells us, negative and positive. From one side, as the Gemara in Sanhedrin says, that it will be unfortunately a world of lies, lots of lies will be, I met Nehederet, not Drus. From the other side is written that the time for Mashiach requires proper righteous judgment. So amazingly, we have it really here in Deuteronomy, amazing phenomena when so many times Mashiach comes in Pesach, and exactly with this idea. So what we have here is really once in the Torah, Olam Sheker, world of falsehood, but from the other side we have here the famous verse we said, Veshavtu et ha'am mishpat tzedek, should judge the people righteous judgment. Lot atem mishmat, don't incline the judgment. Then again we have the verse which says here, Al pi ha'davar asher yorucha, according to this what the Sanhedrin will people tell you to do, the rabbis, you should do, and then you should not go astray, right and left. And then we see, also interestingly, another verse with the same idea, Lishmo, et divrei Torah zot, you should keep these words to do them. So amazingly, we have this phenomena from one side, the negative side, the world of lies. We see it unfortunately with politics at all, a lot. And from the other side, we see that really for Mashiach we have this and we need a tshuva. So apparently you have a tshuva, you have repentance coming here. Tshuva, repentance coming here, and Mashiach many, many times. You can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 times Mashiach, even 9 times. Amazingly, Mashiach covers all this table, and also the time which is suitable for Mashiach. You have Pesach coming here also, Pesach a few times, and as we said, that no doubt that exactly what our rabbis tell us, that from the other side we have really a negative situation that we see unfortunately falsehood all over, promises are not kept, things are changed not as people say, and from the other side we hope definitely that it will be justice in judgment as the Torah says here, and people will follow the Torah, the Rabbi's verdicts, as is written there, not to go astray, right and left, and then definitely to keep Lishmor Divrei HaTorah Zot. So then, in this merit, we'll have Mashiach soon in our time. So as we said, interesting table, and so many times, the Mashiach, Messiah, coming in this table, and also we have, in fact, this year, Tavshinayin Gimel, 5773, with a verse about keeping the Torah, not going astray, which definitely will be important in order that we'll have Mashiach coming soon in our time.